tak? Tribute around here.
So much work to do now, I don't even know where to start. I swear we got out of that.
Call of prosperity, huh?
We came close, Rabbit. You managed to hang on. Barely. How long do you think you can hold out? Cause me and Mickey are definitely gonna look for payback.
Your help. Those highwaymen seem way too strong.
Oh! traps loaded with a variety of loot and crafting materials. See if you can pick them off. Could make for a big score. cult led by Joseph Seed. He poisoned the whole county with a drug called the Bliss. If you're anywhere near their territory, be careful. It's gonna get weird and it's gonna get dangerous.
Years ago, I heard the voice of God. He told me about a difficult path ahead. I followed it all the way to an ending. And beginning. Keep an open mind. Piece together the past. Sins of the world. were cleansed with God's righteous fire. Only those who heeded the signs were spared. And new Eden rose from the ashes. Cleanse our sin as the world must cleanse. To walk the path, burn away what is unnecessary. Look to the cross to find your answers. choice is to turn away from the past. Witness how the past and present align with the circle of time. Every single piece must be where it is meant to be. Nothing can be missing. Civilization turned and turned in chaos, until only we were left standing. Witness how the past and present align with the circle of time. Every single piece must be where it is meant to be. Nothing can be missing. Civilization turned and turned in chaos, until only we were left standing. always led us to ruin. The only way forward is to live without sin. Strong enough to live in the new world that God has given us. Do you understand? God has cleansed the world of sin, and yet it remains. Sin is in our blood, our flesh, our souls. A beast lurking inside, waiting to break us or be slain. Must draw it out so that we may cut it out. God told me of the collapse. I gathered my family to prepare for it. But hell had followed the white horse, the one that could not walk away. I thought I had fulfilled my obligation to God, but he had one more thing to say to me.